This is Dormet Dining. I'm Nicole Cormier, a registered dietitian. Here with me today is Ismaris, a BSU student.
How's it going?
Very good. We are going to focus on a healthy snack today that is both protein and fiber. We have peanut butter for our protein, of course. Peanut butter does have a little bit of fiber in it, but it is mostly protein. And on previous episodes, we've mentioned Teddy's a couple times. And Teddy's is just a great natural peanut butter brand. This specific one has flaxseed in it that helps with inflammation and a healthy digestion. So this will be our protein part of our snack. Our fiber is going to be from celery. And we're gonna do our celery sticks. Some of you have, remember, ants on a log. We're going to do a slightly different version of that and add some sesame seeds to that for some fun color and some added benefits for fiber. So you take a butter knife. I'll do the first one, Ismaris, you can do the second one. Before we spread our peanut butter, we actually wanna just cut the tips off of our celery.
I have a question.
Yes.
This has great source of omega-3.
It does. Omega-3s are found in the flax seeds. So omega-3s are that component and factor that helps with inflammation. So if you ever hear of eat your servings of salmon for omega-3 fatty acids, which is from fish oil, that gives you EPA and DHA in terms of omega-3s. But there's also a plant source of omega-3s, and that's from flaxseed and something else called chia seeds. So we have our celery ribs ready for us. I'll go ahead and do the first one, and you're just going to spread about 1 to 2 tablespoons into almost like filling the boat or canoe with our peanut butter. It should go nice and evenly inside. And if there's a little bit on the outside, you can just simply scrape it off. Okay, I'll let you do this one. And while Ismaris is doing that, we can go ahead and we're going to take a couple raisins, and this is where the ants on the log comes in. This is fun for kids and adults. Okay, and we're going to go ahead and top it with some of our sesame seeds. So you could have 2 ribs for an afternoon snack that really helps bridge the gap between lunch and dinner, balancing your blood sugars, your energy levels, and your hunger. There we go.
There you go.
Beautiful. Okay, we'll go ahead and I'll let you do it. Design your own celery. The raisins add a little bit more fiber, and they're a great source of iron.
You go.
Perfect. And you want to just take a pinch of sesame seeds, and I'll hold it up for you. You can just sprinkle it along.
Thank you.
Okay. I will give you yours. And I will enjoy mine. Happy snacking. Thanks for watching. Ready?